Welcome. This is the Black News Minute. I'm Memphis Jones. This evening, we have a very special guest in the studio. NBA star Josh Howard will be dropping by to discuss his recent announcement that he smokes marijuana during the off-season only. But before we bring Josh out, I'm going to try a little experiment myself. I'm going to smoke some marijuana right now, live, while I'm broadcasting, to see if I can still function as your host. So, here goes. Go figure.